The first one, subtract minus 2 xy the whole square into y cube plus 7 x square plus 5 from 5 y square into x square y cube minus 2 x power 4 y plus 10 x square. So whenever subtract is given, from also will be there. That means the expression after from you should write first. The second expression you write second, and both you have to subtract. So before subtracting everything, first you have to remove the bracket. So first let me take the first one. So what is the first one? Minus 2 xy the whole square into y cube plus 7 x squared y plus 5. So power 2 is common for both the terms because bracket is given. When bracket is given, the power is common for all the terms inside the bracket. So it will become minus 2 square for x square and square for y square into y cube plus 7 x squared y plus 5. So how will you remove the bracket? By using distributive property. That means you should draw the arc. You draw the arc and you should remove the bracket. So the first arc is minus 2 x squared y squared into y cube. So put it in the bracket. So when you are using distributive property, for each bracket you should write only plus. Now coming to the second arc, that is minus 2 x squared y squared into 7 x squared y plus. Now the third arc, minus 2 x squared y squared into 5. So here I am going to multiply. So when you are multiply, even the last term I taught, you should follow SNV. That means first you should multiply sign, then next you should multiply the number, finally we should multiply the variable. In this order we should multiply. So equal to sign. So minus, no sign means plus, minus into plus, minus. Next number, only one number write as such. Coming to variable, two different variables we have, x as well as y. So first you take x. X I have only one time, write as such. Y we have two time. I am going to multiply. When you multiply, the power you should add because the bases are same. So 2 plus 3 is 5. Y power 5. Again, you should follow SNV. Sign plus into minus, minus. Number 2 sevens are 14. Variable x squared y squared into x squared y. Here x also 2 times, y also 2 times. So first let me take x squared into x squared. When you multiply the power you should add, that is x power 4. Next no power means 1. So y squared into y power 1 is y cube. Again S and V, plus into minus, minus. Number 2, 5 are 10. Variable 2 different variable, but we have only one time, x one time, y one time, the power is 2. So 10 x squared y squared. So first I have simplified the first expression. That means I removed the bracket. Okay, take it as equation 1. Now coming to the second expression, that is 5 y squared into x squared y cube minus 2 x power 4 y plus 10 x squared. Bracket means into. So the bracket to be removed using distributive property. So draw the arc. By drawing the arc, it can be removed. So equal to, the first arc is 5 y squared into x squared y cube. Whenever using distributive property, I should write only plus and write in the bracket. Now the second arc, 5 y squared into minus, that is minus 2 x power 4 y. The third arc, 5 y squared into 10 x squared. So now we have to follow S and V. After distributive property, follow S and V. First sign, no sign, so plus. Number, only one number, 5. Variable x, only one time, write as such. Y we have 2 times. When you multiply the power, we should add. 2 plus 3, 5. So y power 5. Coming to the second term, again symbol. So plus into minus, minus. 5 2s are 10, number. Okay. Now x we have only one time, so x power 4. Here y squared, here y. When you multiply, power we should add. Here no power, so 1. So 2 plus 1 is 3, so y cube. Again s and v. Sign plus is the only sign. Number 5 tens are 50. So variable here y one time, x one time, the power is square. So y squared, x squared. So first I simplify the first expression. Second I simplify the second expression. These two I am going to subtract. That means this I have taken as 1, this I have taken as 2. So that means subtract 1 from 2. So as I said, after from only we should take first. So after from means 2. So what's the second one? 5x squared y power 5 minus 10x power 4 y cube plus 50y squared x squared. Okay, that means I have taken after from the term. So here what's the first term? Here I have subtract. So minus. Subtract is there. Minus. So what is the simplified term here? So I got the answer as minus 2x. So whenever minus is there, we should put the bracket. So after from, this is a simplified form. Here equation 1, that is a simplified form. Here subtract, so minus. So what is simplified form? Equation 1. So minus 2x squared y power 5 minus 14x power 4 y cube minus 10x squared y squared. Again I am saying, whenever minus is given in your writing the expression, you should put the bracket, because this minus is common for all the terms. So equal to 5x squared y power 5 minus 10x power 4 y cube plus 50y squared x squared. Outside the bracket we have negative. That means you have to change the symbol for all the terms. Let me repeat. Whenever minus or negative is there outside the bracket, you have to change the sign for all the term. So minus will become plus. So plus 2x squared y power 5. Again minus will become plus. Plus 14x power 4 y cube. Again minus will become plus. Plus 10x squared y squared. Sum not yet completed. Let us check any like terms are there. So you see the variable with the power. X squared y power 5. So here also x squared y power 5. So these two can be combined. So that is 5x squared y power 5 plus 2x squared y power 5. That means like times I combine. Put it in the bracket. Now coming to the next one. X power 4 y cube. Here also x power 4 y cube. That is minus 10x power 4 y cube plus 14x power 4 y cube. So this is one pair. Okay. Then next pair, y squared x squared. This is also y squared x squared. So this next one is 50 y squared x squared and plus 10 x squared y squared. So this is one pair of like term. This is second pair of like term. This is third pair of like term. Like terms can be added or subtracted. Here 5 plus 2 is 7. So 7 x squared y power 5. Different symbol, you should subtract. So 14 minus 10 is 4. And take biggest number sign. So plus 4 x power 4 y cube. The finally, two symbols are same symbol, we should add. So plus 60. The variable is x squared y squared. So the final answer is 7 x squared y power 5 plus 4 x power 4 y cube plus 60 x squared y squared.